All right, to the 305 or 407, what was your Boca growing up area code?
561.
561.
Oh, Starling.
Get with it. Yeah.
Shannon Woodward, of course, is a returning star to Westworld. We're going to get to all that, but essentially, you and Jessica have had similar lives.
Yeah, we have the same life. We have the same
parallel lives. Yeah.
But here's somebody growing up in Florida, as you both did. I knew that Florida had a lot of New Yorkers, like in Miami.
Yeah.
But I didn't know they permeated elsewhere.
Well, I grew up in Boca, so it's pretty close to Miami.
Right.
So I can't really speak to. I mean, you're on the other side there.
Well, we were just saying that as kids, all of our friends growing up were New Yorkers that had moved down there. Yeah. I had a friend from each borough.
Yeah. That's,
and they all were. Yeah,
I left Florida with a New York accent. It was, I came here and I started auditioning. People were like, so you're from New York? And I'm like, is that because I'm aggressive? No, it's because you just seem like a New Yorker. And then I realized they were like, no, you said Florida.
Right.
There we go. Well, there it is. Fantastic. So here's the thing. Your character in peril, and we thought maybe doomed.
Yeah.
But wasn't doomed.
Not doomed.
Did you have to sweat it in real life?
No, I didn't. I was spared that, but then it meant I had to keep a secret, which was actually quite trying.
How hard was that to do?
I mean, it was difficult.
Right. And did it be it in real-life friends and fans who watched the show?
Yeah.
Did they call you and go, oh, I'm sorry?
People did seem like they were pitying me, like I'd lost my job, and that was hard. Like, an expression of my personal character to not reassure them that I did, in fact, still have a job. They're like, oh, yeah, you were great on that show.
So what did you
do? Not that I think I'm great. I mean, like, they said nice things.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, very good. So we're going to look at a clip now, but everything has just erupted. It's like, I don't know if this is the appropriate phrase, and if you'd agree, it's crazier every week.
Yeah, it's not going well at Westworld.
That's kind of an understatement.
Yeah, the theme park is in a bit of a state of chaos. Things are getting crazier each week. Mm. Yeah.
All right, we're going to look at a clip, and we'll see how chaotic it is. Watch this.
You rotated out. Where did you go when you rotated out? You have a family. You have an ex-wife. You have a backstory. Okay. I can detask your systems. I can put you in safe mode.
All right, wait a minute. We love you. But Jeffrey Wright's our favorite. What happened?
Don't say.
Oh.
Guys, this was like 3 weeks
Whispered
ago. You had time.
3 weeks ago. Okay.
I fix it.
We can hear you.
Okay, good.
We can hear you.
I'm happy to hear it.
You got microphone.
But that's Anthony Hopkins, Jeffrey Wright. I mean, there's many heavy hitters on this show. But something like this, and people have talked about it, the Hemsworth boy was here.
Oh, it's the Hemsworth.
Hemsworth boy.
The Hemsworth boy.
It's a lot of work.
I don't know. Acting?
Yeah. Not
acting. Yeah.
Acting on this.
Are you from New York or something?
you mean there's a lot of good actors?
There's a lot of good actors, but I'm saying this is not an easy production. You don't walk in at 4 and you're out at 6.
No. It's certainly a time-consuming job. We're there for a while. We do a lot of standing on tape and a lot of very serious talking.
Then you go and eat. Then you act.
A lot of action. No, it is actually quite. The show is large. The production value is high, and everything is there on screen. And everybody's really proud of the work we're doing there. So everybody's kind of bringing their A game. And so it certainly nobody's resting on their laurels.
Are you enjoying it?
Yes, I love it. Right. I mean, I'm living in like my sci-fi fantasy. I mean, I guess in the fantasy maybe things go better. For the human beings. But aside from that,
I get what you're saying.
Pretty great.
That's really funny. All right, we'll tell you this. Westworld airs Sunday nights, of course, on HBO. Without revealing anything, are there more shockers ahead?
Yeah.
Okay. No, it's back. It's going to be boring for
We
the
just
rest
gave
of
up, yeah.
Of course, there's
any
shockers.
Any more yes or no questions?
Yeah.
Well done.
Yeah.
Excellent appearance.
Thank
yes.
you.
This will, get you other this will get you other better shows.
Yeah.
Trust me.
Thank you.
You're on your way.
Thanks, Shannon.
Thanks for having me.